I can't believe I've lived in Atlanta all my life and never done this.
Hey, here's to new traditions. Just so you know, I may have to bow out early. Long-standing plans.
Uh-huh.
So, where do you watch from?
I know the perfect spot. What did I tell you? Best view in town.
You're right. Pretty girl, drink in hand, city at our feet.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? What happened to setting boundaries?
I didn't bring her up here, she brought me.
And I'm supposed to believe that?
Well, considering that she works downstairs, yes. What was I supposed to say?
Wait, what are you telling me? That you two used to do what we were just doing up here?
Every year before the tree lighting, I've marked my territory all over this roof.
Is that why you brought him up here?
No.
Why do you care?
Corey, it doesn't mean anything.
Your new bae's right. It doesn't mean anything. Clearly nothing is sacred. I was wrong to come up here. Monica told me to close the door on you.
Fallon!
So I'm closing the door!
You can't punish the guy for trying to move on. You weren't even interested in Colhane when you had him wrapped around your finger. That's why I introduced him to Corey.
Wait, you introduced them? That night at the club, so this is all your fault.
If you have to blame someone, then yeah, I was just trying to push him away.
What do you have against Colhane?
I'm talking about you, Fallon. I like you.
But you're seeing someone. Monica told me you lied about the Bahamas because you were with someone.
Since being unavailable seems to be the only thing that gets your attention, then yeah, I was with someone. And she was hot. But she wasn't you.
Hi, I...